right, let's go.
The evil Saiyan Raditz has appeared. Goku and Piccolo are forced to team up to face this powerful enemy. The Z-level battle has now begun. So, you actually came. How surprising. You know why I'm here. Give me back my son.
So, you defy your own brother.
I don't have a brother.
Captain, I thought you'd be smarter than this. It's disappointing. You're so foolish. Don't tell me you actually need to be ridiculous. You don't stand a chance.
I don't know about.
Sorry, can't say I do.
Slacker. And here I've been training seriously, developing something new.
What are you two whispering about? Whatever strategy you devise, it won't work. You'd be better off just keeling over right now.
Is it true you can do your new move with just one arm?
Yeah, but it'll take some time for me to gather up enough energy. While I'm doing that, you fight him by yourself and draw his attention.
All right. Good job. Just got to stall.
Hang on as long as you can.
Whatever strategy you devise, it won't work. You'll be better off just killing over right now.
You're not getting away with
it. Here it comes. Power level is rising. Go!
Die!
I'll beat you to death.
Wait!
Nowhere to run. Be gone! Finish!
Blast! To think that I would be defeated by weaklings like this! But everything that's happened here has been transmitted to my partners deep in space. In 1 year's time, they'll come. Two Saiyans even stronger than me. Enjoy yourselves as much as you can for the next year. It was a short-lived victory, wasn't it? You pathetic worms!
I hate to put you out of your misery, but I've heard about as much from you as I can stand. Alright, let's go!
The Saiyan Nappa possesses overwhelming power, and the Z Fighters fight desperately, waiting for Goku to arrive.
Let me handle them. I'll put all five of them away in the blink of an eye.
The ground is shaking!
Fine, here he comes!
You'll pay for this!
died for nothing.
Piccolo, run! I'll try to hold him off somehow until my dad gets here.
You're talking nonsense. There's no way you can stop him by yourself.
Because if you die, Piccolo, then Kami dies too, and the Dragon Balls will be gone!
Stop me, you say? Yeah, right. Don't make me laugh, brat!
I've got no choice!
Showed up.
What's with that look on your face? I don't like it. Is this how badly you want me to kill you?
You guys are going to pay for this!
Vegeta! What's your Kakarot power level? Yeah! Oh.
Over 9,000! It's got to be some kind of mistake! It's a malfunction!
Awesome! Really awesome, Goku! You're winning! You're winning!
That is the Jutsu!
Yeah! Vegeta!
I doubt he'll be able to fight anymore. I'll give you one chance. Take him and leave the Earth right now!
Vegeta! Help me! I don't have use for you.
Nice, a new battle.
That Goku is... Alright, let's go!
Goku manages to take out Nappa. However, Vegeta may be a problem. Goku is in a fight for his life against Vegeta, who's powered up to the max.
Alright, there won't be any people or animals around here.
You should be pleased, a low-class warrior like you. Seldom gets to play with an elite like me. All Saiyans are inspected for their combat skills at birth. And you were thrown out with the rest of the trash.
And that's how I wound up coming to Earth, right? I should be grateful. Besides, with enough hard work, even a low class can surpass an elite.
You're quite a comedian.
Let me show you the power that no amount of hard work can overcome!
Whoa!
What's wrong, Kakarot? You can do better than that! Better when you beat Nappa! Because I am the greatest in the universe! The Saiyans are a true warrior race! Don't underestimate us!
Man, he's a tough one. If I don't finish this group, I really will be in bad shape. You're not getting away with this. Here it comes! Go!
Very soon. Yeah!
Whoa! Yeah! Move behind you!
Solar flare!
Injured? I've been injured by this low-class scum! I will not stand for this! I don't need this planet anymore. I'm going to demolish you and everyone else on Earth! There's absolutely no way you can stop my Gallic gun!
Solar flare!
You're finished!
Seems the Saiyan threat is past. It's Goku's fault. He was so soft he let Vegeta escape.
Well, well, what are you doing here, Namekian?
You. So you did survive.
I'm going to your world, planet Namek. I'm going to become immortal using the Dragon Balls.
Just as I thought, but I won't let you. Gohan and Krillin should be heading to planet Namek already. Goku probably just got there.
What? Goku is Kakarot? This is getting really complicated. I've got to hurry. Later!
Thanks to Goku, the Earth is saved. Relying on the Dragon Balls on the distant planet Namek to revive their dead friends, the Z Fighters take to the stars. Will the Z Fighters get to the Dragon Balls first, or will it be Vegeta? It's anyone's game.
I want to see the new scenario you unlocked. The Frieza, you have got the Saiyan Saga, King Kai, the Special Saga, the Frieza, the Saiyan Saga. Fight in many unique... Oh, you're going back? See ya!